Once upon a distant land, but not so long ago, there was a dragon named Kendrog who terrorized the land. The people, she ordered them to do things she won't do. She made it seem like she always knew best, but that just wasn't true. The news of her reached a sorceress who used her powers for good. She took away the privileges that Kendrog had abused. Afterwards, Kendrog treated the people fair, but soon another dragon would challenge Kendrog there. This rival dragon was called Dittrog, and her temper was renowned. A single blow of fiery breath can burn a village down. So then one night the dragons met, the people watched in fear. Kendrog and Dittrog battled each other there. Now kingdoms rise and fall, they say, and power fuels pride. So when Kendrog received a mortal wound, Dittrog rules the night.